doing in that 12-hour window could net you a ton of cash, maybe as much as $550,000 for the body that you pick up. See, most people might use the purse to settle vendettas and enrich themselves financially, for these selfish people really do. The Purge is an opportunity to give the gift of life to otherwise hopeless people by circumventing society's red tape. For a connoisseur that's looking to purge perfectly, those hell powers aren't just an opportunity to get rich. It's an opportunity to make a difference. And that is doing the Purge right. That, my friends, is the perfect Purge. But hey, that's just a theory. A film theory. And one last thing. Get so sappy after an episode dedicated to ripping out the organs of other people in the Purge and promptly. Anyway, that's the theory. And cut up those dead bodies so you can go sell them for some big bucks in the Purge world, my friends. Sorry if it stays serious. That there were 1,000 wall kabars in the world, and during the contest, you each opened a certain number of them, could have a certain chip.